saying their commitments to each other that nothing can compare. I have the utmost admiration for Iris and equally for Ray, as they have both been by each other's side through their journey of life together. And Iris, I cannot express enough gratitude enough to for what you've done for us. And what you've done for Ray is more than love, and something that you'll cherish with you forever. Okay. Well, you know, while I was preparing the speech, I was up to the end of it, and I was just thinking, you know, it's 4 o'clock in the morning, I need sleep. But I thought, you know, what the heck? I'm going to Google Ray and Iris names. So I've got Raynold, which is pretty, yeah, anyway. And guess what came up? He was a knight in the 1100s, and he was a monster. So how ironic that knights and, you know, knights actually ride horses, and he doesn't do it no way. He sailed, and has his name from the Greek word rainbow. And with this in mind, I invite you all to be upstanding. Raise your glasses and join me in the toast to Ray and Iris Cordova. Ray and Iris, I speak for everybody here when I say I wish you all the best for your future life together.